Hey beauties, it's your girl Isabella coming at you with my very first video here on YouTube. So to kick things off, I figured that there's my dog Louie making a very special appearance on my very first video. So I figured I would kick things off with a Bath & Body Works haul. You guys, I love shopping at Bath & Body. It's one of my favorite, it's honestly like my happy place. And they had their semi-annual sale going on, and I picked up, you guys,
oh my god,
a ton of stuff. I'm so excited. And this time around, I actually went out to a Bath & Body Works that's like 45 minutes away from my house, and that's like the mother load. They have anything and everything. So I am just gonna go ahead and jump right into it. Oh gosh, where do I even start? So I guess the first bag I have here are some candles and hand soaps. Love stocking up on hand soaps during the semi-annual sale. I have a ton left in like my stockpile, but I figured I'd pick up a little bit of like summer scents. So let's see. Okay, the first one that I picked up is the Fiji White Sands. This one is, oh gosh, the lighting. See if I can focus on here. Yep, it's the Fiji White Sands, you guys. I love this one. It says, feel the ocean breeze and breathe in the scent of white sands, vanilla orchid, and warm amber. Such a pretty scent. And then Honolulu Sun, which my sister really, really likes. I'm actually gonna give this one to her. They've had these scents before. I think they just like repackaged them. And then the next one is a mango Mai Tai. Again, like another like fruity scent, super sweet that my sister likes. So I'll give this one to her as well. And then for the kitchen, I picked up You Shine Bright. It's a strawberry and lemon hand soap. So I figured what a perfect place to put these. Let's see, what is this? Life's a Peach, another like super sweet scent. And then, so these ones I'm keeping for myself. It smells super, super good. It's called Rain and Spearmint Leaves. So I picked up two of those. And I actually got three or four soaps from like the, I forget exactly what it is, but it's like the Bigelow brand. My dad already took those for me, so he can have fun with those. Now moving on to candles, I picked up 5 candles. They were all on sale, I think for $10 or $10.50. These are scents that are like totally out of like my comfort zone. Usually my go-tos are like mahogany teak wood, just super like the manly scents. If I could wear cologne, I would, you guys. I just love those kind of scents. But these smell super good too. This one is White Opal, and this one says it's shimmering salt crystals, jade blossom, lush moss with essential oils. And that smells really good. It's like, it's light, it's fresh. And I love, love, love the packaging. Like, how cute is that? The next one I picked up is Midnight Blue Citrus. I actually picked up, I think like another or both of the other ones I picked up have like a citrusy scent. So this is Juicy Citrus, Fresh Spring Water, Sweet Mango with essential oils. And this one smells really good. It's not too like fruity. Like I can't, like it's not super sweet, which is something that I try to stay away from. So that's the second one. I picked up 3 more. I'm just gonna do like 2 at a time. Okay, this one. So I had bought one of these and I actually gave it to my friend for her birthday. It smells so good. And usually I don't like florals, but it's Rose Water and Ivy. Can see that. Oh my gosh, you guys, like if you were to shop at Bath & Body for this semi-annual sale, I would go pick this one up because you will not regret it. It smells so good. So it's a Central Park Ivy. I don't know what that's supposed to smell like. White rose petals and soft musk. So I think the reason why I like it so much is it has that musk. So anything with musk, like cedarwood, sandalwood, just really like scents like that I love. So I think that's why I love this one. So I'm super excited for that. And then I picked up Ocean Mist Citrus. Again, another citrusy. White Caped Waves, Bright Pomelo Zest, Sun Bleached Woods. And this smells really good too. This kind of smells like my cologne scented candles. Love. And I love the packaging on this. And I picked up one more. Totally different. I've never seen anything like this at Bath & Body. So this one is Palo Santo. Oh my gosh, it smells so good. Okay, like how cute is this packaging? I love this so much. So you got your candle in there. It says Palo Santo Wood, Warm Amber, Soft Musk, again with the musk, my favorite. Oh my gosh, this, I think my top two favorite are the Rosewater Ivy and this Palo Santo. Smells so good. Okay, so that's it for bag number one. Oh, actually there's one other, because I have like another mini bag here. Oh, there's two things in there. So this I actually saw when I was checking out. I don't know if it's gonna focus in on the details, but it's sort of like this, I forget what this is called, like holographic, I don't know, but it's super super pretty. It's a soap dispenser, perfect for, and I think with this one you have to use it with like foamy scents, which I typically like their deep cleansing hand soaps, but I still bought this. I think it looks super cute in my bathroom, and if it means I have to switch over, I'll switch over, because I just could not resist. And you guys, like the pricing for these were so, like I love this semi-annual sale. Like I can't. So moving right along, I bought, okay, the rest is like beauty and like body product type things. First thing I got, which I've never seen these, I've seen something like this at Lush, and it is the At the Beach Shower Jelly. So let me see if I can zoom in. Yeah, so I was like super, the ones at Lush I've never actually tried. Just always like, how am I gonna use this? Like, I don't get it. But this was on sale and it smells so good. Like, it smells super, super good. So honestly, I'll find a way to use this if it's the last thing I do. So then we'll start off with a small little bag. Okay, so the first couple things in here are body washes. So, and I have actually, let me get all of them. Okay, you guys, clearly you can see if I stand up here, oh my gosh, obsessed. So, I'll just tell you right off the bat, there's three of the Moonstone body washes, which look like this. So this is apparently a 2-in-1 bubbly wash and bath milk. So I got three of those. And then I got four of the Aquamarine in the same type of body wash. And they smell so good. This one is Ocean Water, Mint Leaf, and Wet Stone. Sick smell. Oh my gosh. Anything that smells, I don't know what it is. It's like the ocean water, the musk, the sandalwood. Those are like my go-to. So I got four of those. Honestly, I wish they had more. I checked online, they're sold out. If you have them at your local Bath & Body, I suggest you go in and pick some up, because I can't, like, this smells so good. Okay, and then I bought this one because it has bergamot in it, Muguet and Lunar Musk. So, oh my gosh. You guys, it smells so good. It smells so good. I love it. So, those were, actually I bought more body washes, just not these ones. So let's see what else I got in here. So I bought one of the soothing body creams. You guys, I only bought one because my thing with body creams is I always like end up finding another one and I never get to finish the ones that I start. So I love the Aquamarine scent. They had a ton of like these and the body sprays, which I actually bought some of too. But I thought Aquamarine because I bought more of the body washes, so it smells so good. I bought one of each, of the fine fragrance mist, the Rose Quartz, which is Love and Passion, looks like. It smells super, super good. And then, of course, Aquamarine and one of the Moonstone. So I just bought one of these, one of each of these. I got three of these, what is it? Hit Restart Activated Charcoal Gel Cleanser. Honestly, I don't even think I smelled these in the store, so let's have a smell. Like, my body washes, you guys. Oops. Okay, that smells really good. It's sort of like along the lines of the scents that I like. Yeah, so it smells good. I got two of the Hand Hero Hand Relief Hand Creams. Now, I actually do have one of these because when they came out with this, I don't know like what kind of line this is. I think it's the Active Skincare line. I picked one up and I love it so, so much. So I picked up two more, kind of just to keep like one in my car or my purse, one at home and one for backup. For me, Bath & Body, having backups is like, yeah, you just have to. Okay, this was really cool. It's a Shave and Shower 2-in-1 Body Oil Cleanser. Get up close to this. So basically with this one, it's just like a shaving, instead of a shaving cream, it's a shaving oil. So I'm super excited to see how this works. It says it's a foaming shower. Yeah, it says it's foaming shower and shave oil. So that's pretty cool. I'm glad it's not just like a slippery oil type thing. I picked up one of the No Sweat Dry Shampoos. I actually also picked up one of these when I bought the hand cream when they first came out with this like line or collection. And I buy this one for the scent. It smells so, so, so good. So I just picked up another one just to have as backup. This was another cool thing. I saw it when I went in once. It's a spray lotion. And I ended up going with the other hand cream because it was a little bit more rich and moisturizing. But since this was on sale, I thought I'd pick up another one. And it smells super good. And it feels really nice. And it's like super convenient as a spray. And then also from the Active Skincare line, I got the Well Healed Invigorating Foot Cream. So if this is anything like the hand creams, I'm so excited to try this. I love kind of just like giving myself treatments at home, and I think that I will really like this. You guys, this next thing I'm so excited for. It is the DIY Tan Customizable like tan drops, self-tan drops. And basically I saw these, I didn't buy them because I didn't know how I feel about them. I have a ton of tan towels that I use when, you know, I kind of want to give myself like a little bit of color. But I ended up buying two because if I end up liking it, I have one for backup and they were on sale. So logically it works out. So yeah, I bought two of these. Basically with this, all you do is you mix it in with your, like your body cream or, you know, whatever you're using as like your moisturizer for your body. And you'll put in, this one says you do 4 to 6 drops per palmful of lotion. So, yeah, you just mix this in and it kind of gives you like a gradual tan. So I guess it's kind of like the Jergens Natural Glow. I've used that before, but it's just so much cooler because you can kind of like gauge how tan or whatever you want to be. So super excited for these. I can't wait to try them. I think like if I do like them, I think I'm going to do a video on it because this is probably the most exciting thing I picked up. We got two more things, you guys. So the first one is the Glow Goals Radiant Body Lotion. Here's how it looks like. And basically, so it says, for the subtle glow, this sheer radiant body lotion illuminates skin with a hint of color. It says, apply evenly, focusing on areas that need an instant bronze boost. So I'm not sure if this is like a tanning lotion or if it's kind of like, boom your bronze. I guess it's like when you want that color like instantly, then you use this. I don't know, we'll give it a shot. It was on sale, so why not buy it? And then last but not least, yeah, this is the last thing, it's so sad, is the Fresh in a Flash Body Refresher Yoga Matte Mist. So basically with this, it's either you can like refresh yourself like after, you know, like a quick workout where you don't want to like take a shower, and then, or you can spray your mat down with this to kind of give it like that freshness. So I thought this was super cool. I really love everything in this Active skincare line. So yeah, this is the last thing that I picked up. If you guys have shopped the Bath & Body sale, leave a comment down below and let me know what you guys have picked up. Maybe there was something in the store that I totally missed, but yeah, you never know. Maybe I'll go for another trip. That's so bad. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please make sure to like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next one. Bye!